Valve disinfection is an extremely important process in protecting the patient's vascular access system. Let SwabCap help you promote a standardized passive disinfection technique and increase compliance of Luer access valve cleaning with its simple-to-use, patent-pending thread cover design. SwabCap means no more swabbing after removal. Simply peel, twist, and protect. SwabCap has you covered. SwabCap disinfects the Luer access valve by bathing the top and threads of the valve with 70% isopropyl alcohol. As SwabCap is connected to the swabbable Luer access valve, the foam pad is compressed, releasing the alcohol. The alcohol's disinfection process begins as it is released by the pad, bathing the top and the threads of the valve. The patent-pending thread cover design helps keep the alcohol in the focused areas of disinfection and helps form a physical barrier to touch and airborne contamination for up to 7 days if not removed. SwabCap is simple to use. After the flush lock is delivered, inspect the package integrity of the protective covering of the SwabCap holder. Remove the protective covering by pulling the tab, being careful not to remove the SwabCap from the white plastic holder. Hold the Luer access valve in one hand while pushing and twisting the SwabCap in a clockwise direction onto the Luer access valve. After SwabCap has been twisted into place, gently pull the white plastic holder straight off the Luer access valve. Verify that SwabCap has been twisted firmly onto the device and that the Luer access valve is securely in place. Tighten if necessary. SwabCap is sterile, acts as a physical barrier to contamination, and disinfects the valve surface 5 minutes after application, maintaining a disinfected valve surface for up to 7 days if not removed. Two-handed SwabCap removal must be used to ensure the Luer access valve is not removed unintentionally. To remove, grasp the Luer access valve and twist SwabCap counterclockwise away from the valve. Remove SwabCap and discard. Inspect the Luer access valve to verify that it is connected securely to the catheter. The valve is ready for access. No further swabbing is necessary. Trust SwabCap to help you promote standardized Luer access valve cleaning technique and compliance.